Needing money to cover his wife's medical bills, a train teams up with his adoptive brother to steal $32 million from one of famous Los Angeles bank. However, when their getaway goes infamously wrong, the dangerous thieves hijack an ambulance.
That's carrying a severely wounded policeman and an EMT worker. Caught in a high-speed chase, then the two siblings must figure out a way to elude the law by keeping their hostages alive. This movie is too good, please check it out.